Hey, what's up guys? This is Whiskey Noir, and as you can see, I have received a package from France, and I still cannot believe that it's already here. I mean, I believe it has been dropped at the post office by my friend on Saturday or during the weekend. Today is Wednesday, so it basically took 2 business days from France. And check out the size of the package, you know, compared to my hand. And check out the price, 11.50 euros. I'm gonna have to send a Harry Potter shelf with 3 steelbooks inside, and it's going to cost me 3 times this amount, and it's gonna take 10 days to arrive. So yeah, could not be more jealous at the moment. Anyways, I'm gonna crack this bad boy open, and I'm going to show you some more stuff. So, well, I'm gonna say it Stevie's way, bear with us. All right guys, see you in a sec. And I'm back. And this is what I have received from my buddy Anthony in France. This is the Mission Impossible Ghost Protocol, and this is the French edition. And this one is actually region free, when the UK and Australian ones are region B locked, I believe. Well, it's not going to make a huge difference, and so I'm going to keep this one sealed, but still. Plus, I like French titles, because, well, you guys should know it by now, French is my mother tongue. And it should not be a surprise, I have a horrible accent in English. So that's one. Second one is The Ten Commandments, and I used to love this movie when I was a kid, just because, you know, it had magic and stuff. But now that I'm grown up, I just wanted to take it, you know, for sentimental value, but I don't like the movie that much anymore, to tell you the truth. And last but not least, I got myself The Aviator. So, yep, 3 French steelbooks. Very cool. And since Father's Day is in 11 days, a lot of retailers have a lot of special on movies. So I got myself some Blu-rays with slipcovers, like, for example, The Ghost Rider with the movie and slip, etc. $8. This one, I believe, was 10 or 12 bucks. Machete with the slip. Awesome. Yeah, I'm ashamed. Conan the Barbarian. We all know it's a bad movie. But the slip looks cool. And check this out. 3D Blu-ray, Blu-ray, DVD, and digital copy. 15 bucks with the slip. So, not bad at all. Next is Limitless. And I'm a little bit ashamed that I have picked this one up, but it has very glossy, shiny, not lenticular, but a slip cover, you know, 10 bucks. Brand new sealed movie plus the slip, 10 bucks. And why am I a little bit ashamed? Because I just picked up the Steelbook yesterday, so. And The Descendants, and this one is a cool, very good movie. Very cool slip, very simple, no, nothing special, not an exclusive or anything. And I believe it was $15 for this one. And last but not least, Rise of the Planet of the Apes, which has an amazing looking slip cover on it, if you ask me. And it was 12 or 15 bucks as well. So this is it for tonight. I'm going to give a little message to my buddy in France, Anthony, who sent me the steelbooks. Salut Anthony, comme tu as pu le constater, j'ai reçu les steelbooks. Puis je t'envoie ton colis dès demain. La raison pour laquelle je ne l'ai pas envoyé plus tôt, j'ai tout simplement pas eu le temps. Je pense que tu sais que j'ai 2 commandes groupées en cours là et des grosses, je pense que j'ai 130 steelbooks à envoyer. Yeah, so basically I was thanking my friend Anthony who sent me the package. And yeah, I was telling him that I was sorry that I didn't send his package before. Well, I'm just super busy, plus I have like 130 steelbooks to ship. So yeah, it's not going to be easy. In any case, thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing. And please join us on High Def, and because I know lots of you guys have asked me for John Carter and Act of Valor, etc., but they are already sold out. But the thing is, I have a deal with the store close to my place. I can order as many copies as I want, as long as I tell them at least 3 or 4 weeks before release date. And most of the time, we know way before. We know months is that Fury Shop is going to get a steelbook. Plus, I got myself a new contact, and he's actually the Fury Shop buyer. So basically, he's the one who deals with the studios, and he deals with, he deals with the studios, and he is the one who says, okay, this store is getting this many copies. I know I've heard stories of stores only getting 8 copies of Act of Valor and John Carter, or only 10. Another one only got like 4 or 5, which is a shame, you know. But my the store close to my place, because I have placed that special order, they have actually sent a box, and it was written on it, Medi. Okay, so this one is for Medi, and it had 47 copies of John Carter and 32 copies. Well, anyways, whatever number I have asked them to order for me, they all came in and they put them aside for me and everything went perfectly well. And this is what's happening. I have pre-ordered like 100 copies of The Hunger Games and 100 copies of The Avengers. And I'll be doing the same for Cinderella and Tangled and all the upcoming Steelbooks. So if you want to get, because it's easier to me to manage, you know, one thread on High Def Ninja than managing YouTube and Facebook, you know, and everything's just easier. So if you guys want to get yourself the latest Photoshop Steelbooks at cost, we never charge more than the price, the retail price. So it's as cheap as you can get. If you'll just join us on High Def and we'll help you out. And I'm not even the only one helping out. There are a few other Canadians who help out with other Steelbooks, you know, when there's just too much for me to handle. Plus we have people in Germany, in France, in Australia, in the UK helping out all the time. So if you're a Steelbook collector, you're sick and tired of paying crazy money on eBay, well, join us and I'm pretty sure you're gonna love it. Anyways, guys, it's pretty late. It's almost 10 p.m. and I'm getting a little bit tired. I had a long day, so I'm just gonna say adios and thanks for watching again. Thanks for subscribing and have a great night. All right, guys, bye for now.